Hey, it's Genevieve over here at Winslow BMW in Colorado Springs, and today I'm going to show you how to pair your Bluetooth phone to your new BMW. Here we go. So the first thing we're going to do is push the phone pickup button right here on your steering wheel. And when I push that button, it pulls up the screen on your navigation screen. Now, if you already had a phone connected up to it, it's going to come up to this Manage Telephones, and then you're going to see another little menu over here that you can connect another device or go into Settings and manage your devices. But we're going to let it stay right here on Connect New Telephone. So from right here, if I push down my iDrive controller, I just selected that, and now it gets me to the screen that basically tells me go to my phone, and we're going to be looking for this for the car to identify itself as this, 72466. So all you do, you go to your phone. Now most people, if you don't know where your settings is, it's usually in like your big screen here that's got all of your apps in it. But I actually just put my settings button right here on my main screen so I could get to it easier. So then all I'm gonna do is make sure first that your Bluetooth is on. And then once my Bluetooth is on, I'm gonna tap it again. And then since the car was already giving us that passcode, it starts already looking for it. So as soon as I came here, my phone already knows that I want to pair with the car. So 72466 is what this BMW was. Make sure it's showing a passkey of 247265. So if I look up here, 247265, okay, is what it's selected to. So I'm going to go ahead and push this down to select okay. And then I'm going to come over here, I'm going to push this to pair. So now my phone is looking for the car is looking for my phone, and you can see just now that they both found each other. It has my name here, it's got my phone hooked up and my part for Bluetooth audio, and then my phone right now is asking me, do I want the car to be able to access all my call history and my phone book and my messaging and all that kind of stuff here. So if I just hit yes, it'll pull my phone book, it'll allow me to get text messages, and it'll give me all of that information, and it'll actually read it to me while I'm driving. So that is everything. Your phone is paired. If you got any other questions about Bluetooth or anything else, put it in the comments below and I'll make you a video. Happy to help you. Take care, guys.